Hello viewers, in this video I will show you how to download GOYO plugin voice separator for Audacity or OBS, or you can use it on Adobe Premiere Pro, and lots of software support this VST plugin. So right now the question is, if you go to the goyo.app, their official website, there you can see no downloading option. If you want to download this software, there you can see no download option available in their official website. So how we can download this for our Windows or Mac? So let's see how we can solve this issue. Okay, to solve this issue, I have uploaded this plugin on my Google Drive, and I will put this link on my video description so that you can go to this URL and download this from here and then install this on your computer. So if you click on this icon, download button, and if we go to the file, here you can see, if we download this file, we will get a file like this, and then just click on, double click here, and just click yes, then just I accept the agreement, click here, and then click next, then again next, and I don't like to install this again because I already installed this one on my computer. So I'm closing this one, and here you can see I'm using the GOYO plugin already in my computer. And if you download this and install this, then you have to go to this mic and AUX option, then click three dot, and then go to filters, then just choose this VST to plugin, and as a VST to plugin, just use GOYO and then close this. Or you can also find this from here, like if you click on three dot and go to filters, then just click on plus icon, and then VST2X plugin, then just click OK. Then here you can see the option, here you can see the GOYO option, and I don't like to add this on this desktop audio. I already add this on my mic. Here you can see, if I go to P filter, and here you can see, as a VST2 plugin, I'm using the GOYO. And if I close this, like please select a plugin, if I select this one and click close, here you can see, I think here you can see lots of noise from my microphone. And if I use this one, filter and GOYO, if I use this one, here you can see, I am decreasing the ambience, and this will remove all the noise from my microphone. And this is my voice, and this is my voice reverb. We can reduce this as well. I'm using this setup for my recording, and also reduce this one. This is the current setup of my recording. So I think right now you can hear a nice voice without any noise in my room, but in the real life I have lots of noise in my room. So this is the method how you can use the GOYO plugin in OBS studio, also how you can download this from online without going to their official website. Here I am giving you the link on my video description so that you can easily download this from online. So I hope you like my video. If you really like my video, please subscribe to my channel and stay with me.